Stuart, I love you, and your beautiful children, Jordan and Aiden, are desperate to see you or know you are okay.
A desperate plea to find a husband and father.
You and I have been together forever. You are my best friend, my soulmate, and the greatest dad ever.
Stuart left his Chisholm home on foot at about 7:30 on Saturday morning to go to water polo at the Tuggeranong Aquatic Centre. He hasn't been seen since.
Stuart is described as about 6 foot tall, Caucasian, with short brown hair, brown eyes, and of a thin build. We believe he was dressed in a brown and maroon coloured Converse hooded jumper, ASICS sneakers, and Nike branded dark shorts.
He didn't take his mobile phone or wallet. He had no reason to leave and not come back, and there's no evidence of foul play. His family describes him as someone who never misses appointments and who is a generous and caring person who loves his family. Police and the ACT SES are looking for Stuart and have deployed jet skis and boats to search waterways across Tuggeranong.
SES crews spent a number of hours searching bushland just off the Monaro Highway today. It's part of a wider search of the Tuggeranong area.
Stuart's not in any trouble at all. We're concerned for his welfare. Stuart, if you do choose to present yourself at a police station or to call us, we just want to make sure that you're all right.
I love you, Stuart, with all my heart. I will love you forever and always. Please make contact or hang on till we can find you.
Yana Black, Wynn News.